President Muhammadu Buhari has approved the opening of 5 COVID-19 donor accounts, which form part of the existing Treasury single account arrangement in 5 commercial banks. Henshaw Ogubike, Director Information and Press Office of the Accountant General of the Federation, made this known in a statement in Abuja on Tuesday. The approved banks are Zenith Bank, Access Bank, Guarantee Trust Bank, UBA, and First Bank. He explained that the framework covered all public funds allocated and dedicated to the fight against COVID-19, including the fiscal stimulus package, as well as all donations by corporate bodies and individuals to the federal government towards the fight against COVID-19 and the mitigation of its social and economic effects on citizens. He said this directive also included donations under the Private Sector Coalition Against COVID-19 Kakovid Fund domiciled at the Central Bank of Nigeria. The coalition, as of April the 23rd, realized about 27 billion naira. According to him, federal government recognizes citizens' expectation and assures her of the commitment to managing the funds with the highest sense of transparency and integrity.